Well, 3M is a multinational conglomerate, US owned, really split into five large businesses. We're here today talking about a product from our electronics and energy business, our Novec 1230 fire suppression system, specifically aimed in this market for data centers. 3M is, as I say, it's a market leader in many, many markets, from post-it notes to sticky tape, from Scotch film, right through to healthcare and medical markets. So we cover a whole gambit of solutions, and here we're talking about data center and protecting valuable assets in the data center market.
Wonderful. And is there any big news going on at the moment in relation to data center?
I think specifically, as I say, the Novec 1230, we see it as a leading edge fire suppression in the market, protecting those mission critical applications where there is no question that the data is paramount. The customers need to have their data saved. We're using this as a stop-all solution. Every fire suppression, competing against many other different suppressions, whether it's water-based systems or gaseous inert systems, we see Novec as a leading edge technology.
And as a sponsor, how are you finding the event this evening?
Me personally, it's my first time at this event, but I know we've been here a few times with datacenter.me, and I'm actually enthused by the atmosphere, the contact we're making, the great leads and the marketing activity that we think we can get off the back of this event, so I'm really pleased.